I'm in sixth grade, but now, but like in fourth or fifth grade, I was small, and I still am. Also, my friend is going to be in this video, and I really don't know if I can call him by his real name, so we're just going to call him Billy, because I like that name. Billy over here probably thinks I'm small, too. Do you ever know lunch, like, the best thing ever? Yeah. Every single time in lunch, there was, like, a cheeseburger, milk carton, and carrots, or something similar to that. Speaking of milk, I'd look on the back of it with my friends, and they say corny jokes related to cows, like, what do cows listen to? The answer was upside down, so my neck was like, the people across my table were like, that poor, poor thing. What a shame. Well, that's why I have no friends. While I had that, my friend over here has a medium rare steak, edible gold on pizza, and real gold utensils. From home. No, I'm just exaggerating. He just had like gushers, a Lunchable, and a bag of cookies. Or am I exaggerating? Dun, 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 bleep. But I'm still jealous. And that's final. And I'd ask for more food from how good it looked. Nothing else. Okay, enough talking about me being small and the lunch thing and why I'm not jealous. Yada, yada, yada. Let's start talking about me in the full squid. This one time we had a field trip and it was on April 8th, which was right next to my birthday. So I cried a lot. You're probably watching this thinking, ooh, wait, pause. Why would you even cry from that? Like, what did April 8th do to you? Okay, unpause. Boop. And the reason is, I cried because my birthday was so close to the field trip day, so I thought everyone would forget my birthday. Oh. Okay. So I go to the school on the left that has 3rd grade to 5th grade, and I really like it. But I am in the 6th grade to 8th grade class now because of quarantine. And my brother told me they had really good food and elevators, so... When I was going to 5th grade, I went to the same classroom that my brother did when he was in 5th grade. I'm not going to use his real name, so we'll just call him Skatey, because he really likes skateboards. Anyways, going to Skatey's teacher. The teacher hated him. Like, this is probably going through the teacher's head. Last time on Dragon Ball Z. You're no match for my superior power. Mwahaha. Kuh, nani? What's happening to my power? You think you can defeat me? Ha me, ha me. I just be in class and all of a sudden then my teacher would call me by my brother's name. Skatey, come over here for a sec. Then I was like, because I generally didn't know what to do. So I was like, what kind of nonsense words did I just hear from my ears right now? When I was like 9 or 8, they call me Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill, 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 Bill Nye the Science Guy. Sorry, that got out of hand. It was either that or Yusuf Nye the Science Guy. They call me those cool names because I always show the class videos of me telling cool facts about science while they awkwardly sat the carpet. Every year we have a school party. The first time we had it, it was on my birthday, so I brought some of those light up fingers for my whole class. If you don't know what I'm talking about, here's a picture. I had acne since 3rd grade. Yeah, you heard me right. I had acne when I was 8. Here's proof that I found my school iPad. Then in 4th grade, one time, I was on my Tic Tac. This guy on Alive was talking about how he had acne since he was 14. And I didn't even notice until he said that. So I was really thinking about what he said. And then I decided to comment, I had acne since I was 8. I sent it, and he saw it, and he said, "Are you a girl? Because I think they get it faster." Then he said, "You should go subscribe to PugBomb101, because he is awesome." Sorry, that whole zooming thing was kind of weird. Hey guys, it's Yusuf. I hope you guys enjoyed this little clip thing. I want you guys to subscribe and like if you guys want to stay tuned. Go subscribe. Go follow my TikTok food pug nom nom. On Halloween, I'll be showing one, but it's gonna be fiction. And yeah. Those are my pictures of my previous ones, and here's a little picture of our daily drawing. It's me working at a hibachi place.